買いに行ったったよ。Next will be squat jump. So when I'm resting, I'll show you the beginner one. You can do it like that, okay? Without jumping, and the advanced will be like, okay, let's go. Guys, you can stop if you like, or you can do it slowly, or you can do it that. So that then, airspeed squat. Beginner can do it. Advanced can do. Okay, 6, 2, 1. So that in burpee, beginner can do that, and advanced could be as quick as you can. Okay, and then alternating forward lunges. You can use this equipment or without equipment. Don't forget to breathe. Long inhale and long exhale. Okay. Side to side lunges. You can use equipment like kettlebell or plate, or without equipment. Three, two, one, go. Nice. Enjoy it, guys. You can see we're working more on lower body. Right. We're gonna lie down. It will be the single leg hip thrust. Right side first and then left. Okay. Working on your ankle and your hips. So straight right leg and then your hip going up and down with the help of your ankle. Next is the left side. You wanna hold this? Do hold it. Hold it on this side. Or like this. You can put your leg as high as you can if you want to. And as quick as you can if you want. Right, next will be the alternating stiff dead lift. Okay, just pause this a bit. Right. So again, for beginner, do it slowly. For advanced, I encourage to show to us your talent. Okay, so using your equipment like kettlebell, plates, or dumbbell. Right, two more to go. Alternating stiff deadlift. Don't forget to breathe, guys. You need more oxygen. So, long inhale, then exhale. Long inhale, then exhale. Okay, last part will be the star jump. Okay, and I'm not gonna do it because you know what is the star jump is. Enjoy, guys, and thanks for watching.